Let's take a look at a cool riff for a common blues turnaround in the style of Matt Schofield. All right, there's four parts to the riff. The first part is a chromatic walk like this. The second part is a walk back up to the five. The third part, we're in G minor pentatonic over the four. Then for the fourth part, we walk all the way back up to B flat over the one. Let's take a look at it slow. Hope you enjoyed that little chromatic riff in the style of Matt Schofield.